Mr. Baldwin held a reception at Westminster Hall to pilgrims who came from Canada for the unveiling of Vimy Memorial. Among them was Mrs. Woods, five of whose soldier sons were killed in the war. Legion colors dipped at the cenotaph as the bugle sounded last post and reveille.